Welcome back to Let's Read Judge Dredd, and we have Assault on I-Block 4, and I noticed that there's a mess-up where they didn't put Part 2, but they do have a little box for it up there next to the main title. Sorry. Easily amused. South Wall Control, we got two dead judges here. Better inform all units. Looks like the work of Gila Munger. In the High Security Justice Department Interrogation I-Block 4, where mob leader Shaky Pete Coco is giving witness on his former gangland cronies. The Gila Munger, the tribe of assassins, they're coming for me. Judge Dredd, I know it. The syndicate hired them to shut me up. The Gila Munger never fail. Help me, Judge Dredd, you gotta help me.
Cool it, Coco. It'd take a nuke to crack this I-Block. The only way anyone gets in is if we let them. Now get back to your confessor. Oh, get back to that confessor.
I hate these split ones, they're terrible.
Continue, good citizen. Coco, what do you know about Kneepad Morgan, the organ legger? Had to calm down, Shaky Pete's nerves aren't good. But if anyone can find a way into I-Block, it's those cursed Earth Killers.
You're right, Judge Dredd. Fear for Shaky Pete Coco. His death is now a sacred duty for the mutant assassins, the Gila Munger. Born in the hell of the radiation desert, cruel nature has adapted them well for murder, strong and swift, moving like shadows. And they're apparently jumping on a bus with a months sign on top of it. And where they land, their lizard skin changes, blends, the perfect camouflage. As you might well try, you might as well try to catch a ghost. Is there anything else down here? No. All right. Mega City One's top blitzers had tried to penetrate the walls of this stronghold and failed. The Gila Munger would fare better.
Dredd, audio senses is picking up sounds from the air intake. It could be them. We'll know if the trap springs. Shung! It's them, all right, Dredd. I've called in an H-Wagon. Okay, meanwhile, sit tight. Be interesting to see what they try next. Looks like it's a frontal assault. Bramp.
Oops.
You're wasting your time, boys.
A Justice Department H-Wagon A Justice Department H-Wagon circles the fortress for a visual scan.
No signs of other peers. Perps, looks like you're wiped them out, Gallas. I'm gonna check the bodies. Cover me. They're dead, all right. I'll drag him in for disposal.
They move with lethal speed. One moment they are part of the wall, The next, their venomous claws slice a murderous arc. Death is instant. Shink! Ah! The H-Wagon gunner reacts with automatic precision, but the Gilamanjar faster.
They're in Dread 3 Gilamanjar!
Oh my, I'm a dead man! I'm a dead man!
Not yet, Coco. Stay here, this door won't open for anyone.
Please, don't leave me. My nerves can't stand it. Every sense need judge. Oh, every sense keen, Judge Dredd hunts his deadly quarry.
These creeps are hot on the camouflage. They could be anywhere. Drock! Another one. Shang. Easy with the venom on the visor, creep. Ba-blam. The H-Wagon reported three of them. Drock. The stairs.
The third Gilamunja's bloodlust rises as he utters a nightmare shriek as he closes. He utters a nightmare shriek as he closes for the kill. Oh no! They found me, my heart!
Blam! Dread to H-Wagon, stand easy. The assailants are dead. Okay, Shaky, you can stop shaking.
Shaky Pete Coco would never shake again.
Drock, shock was too much for him. We can chalk this one up to the Gilamunja after all.
Next program, the hot dog run.
Well, join us next time for some hot dogs, I guess. Until then, I hope you enjoyed yourself.